This one.
This is the
Jaguar. Yeah, 1950.
This is the Jaguar I love.
1950. It's interesting they took off the hood.
This is the one they should
have.
Ever since Ford got the BMW, nothing but issues with it.